11 o'clock this morning, Juan Szumowski was presented with a £750 cheque, his prize as the winner of the British Cycling Bureau's Bike of the Future competition. The chairman of the panel was His Royal Highness, the Duke of Gloucester. Now, this was sponsored by the UK cycle manufacturers and dealers, and the competition was a challenge to predict how cycles might change to meet the demands of the future as practical personal transport. Important because oil and energy resources are declining, and also as leisure vehicles are growing in popularity. Well, Juan, first of all, many congratulations on winning this marvellous award. Welcome to Afternoon Plus. First of all, I'd like to ask you about your name. It's Juan Szumowski. That sounds like a Spanish name and a...
Oh, yes, yes. I was born in Argentina and my parents are Polish.
Ah, that explains it, I see. And you're now living in London. Since when?
Oh, for the last 5 years.
For the last 5 years, yeah. I see. And you're by profession an architect, in fact,
yes.
So how did an architect...
I've been trained and qualified as an architect.
And why the interest in bicycles?
I did several things.
Why the interest in bicycles for an architect? It seems an unusual combination.
Well, I like the cities. And I like to enjoy the urban space. And I don't like the noise in the cities. So I thought that a contribution towards a better urban environment would be doing a bicycle.
Reintroducing a bicycle, but a much smaller bicycle. This is it. Jan, could you show us? It doesn't look much like a bicycle there, you see. It looks not in its present form, so presumably it all unwraps. Can you show us how it...
Well, first of all, it's something you are meant to port with you.
I see.
A portable thing.
Yes.
You can get in cabs.
Yes.
You can take it to your toilet.
Yes.
You can live it by your TV set.
Okay. It's a wonderful space saver, yes.
It's meant to be a piece of furniture in your flat, something that has that aesthetic status.
I see. Now, let's see how it works.
Okay.
This is the saddle here, obviously, and there's some wheels in there. And those are the pedals, are they? Oh,
yes.
It's beginning to emerge.
Okay.
Yes.
And now, am I forgetting something?
Voila!
Oops.
As the French say. My goodness, okay. it's very small. It's rather beautiful. Could I sit on that for a minute? It certainly is.
No, hold on.
A space saver.
No, the thing to do now would be locking it up.
Yes.
Now, this is so far not a prototype, but a model, okay?
Yes, it's just a working model.
So if you're very fat or very heavy, don't... sit.
I see.
Okay. Then you lug this thing in here. You do this. And you can pull the saddle up yourself.
Well, I've seen some folding bicycles in my time, but this one certainly is revolutionary. And do you think we can look forward to riding around our cities then in this with peace and quiet? And do it much more quickly. Anyway, thank you, Juan, very much indeed for dashing over to be with us. So I think you better go off now and finish your celebration lunch.
Okay.
Thank you for joining us.
Thank you so much.
Are you going on your bicycle?
Yes.
Yes, why not?
In the future.
Well, goodbye and good luck. Thank you very much.